disturbance detected. Cryogenic chambers compromised. Chamber Omega 5 online. Initiating emergency nanotrite activation. 3, 2, 1. Nanotrite sequencer online. Release cryogenic chamber seals. Internal architecture nominal. Rebooting internal data systems. All nanotrite bio-augmentation systems fully deployed. Nanotrite active. Current position unknown. Remote location beacon offline. Running full diagnostic tests. Arc external pressure seals fully released. Safe egress is now confirmed. Outer door lock disengaged. Initiate pre-recorded media playback.
This is President Davis. You, the ARC volunteers, are mankind's last hope. Our survival, our very existence rests in your hands. No one will know what you will find when you awake, but remember, you, the contents of these ARCs, will form the final barrier to the extinction of mankind. Our prayers go with you. Godspeed.
End playback.
It ain't safe here. Get in. I know you got questions, but we gotta get moving. Got bandits all over these hills. We best get going.
I'm Dan Hager, and you are one lucky son of a bitch. You know, ARC survivors are worth a lot of money to whoever hands them over to the authority. Wait, you don't even know the authority yet. Well, I guess you don't know anything about any of this. Welcome to the future.
Hold on. Got bandits. Damn shame you're still wearing that ARC suit. It's a dead giveaway.
Pretty much their world out here. Probably looking for their buddies. Damn, now we both got a problem. We need to get to my place. Once they see what I've done, they'll be coming for blood. And for you. I've got a plan that might get us both out of this mess. Ah, here we are.
not just my life, but the lives of everyone here. I survived this long by staying out of trouble. Saving you may have changed all that. So here's what I need you to do. Head to where those bandits live. Simple. No one walks out alive. Oh, and you won't just get my... One more thing. Those bandits shouldn't be too hard to take down. Not for you. I hear there's something special about you Ark people.
To me. I'm gonna carve you a new... well. Look at what Hagar said to us. How dare you think you can walk into our house? Take him to the kill room. Ah, you're awake. Good. I like my prey to know what's coming. I promise this will hurt.
Good work. We're all a little safer because of that. You got our thanks and that suit of armor I promised. But as you can see, we got other trouble. Listen. The settlement was attacked while you were gone. Bunch of bandits we've never seen before. They didn't take anything, they just came for the kill. We have some good people hurt. And we're running low on medical supplies. I'm gonna need your help again. Just past the hill across the way, you'll find another settlement. They tend to stick to themselves, but they're friends. And they have what we need. Just give this letter to Richter. He'll know what to do. If you help me again, I'll make sure our mechanic can thank you. And before you go, make sure you got
looking for Richter? He's up there.
You need something, stranger?
Well, Dan's run into some trouble again, I see. Well, Janice is going to need to see this list. Go on. She's just up there. You're the note, but when you're done, come back here. I may have something that'll interest you.
You must be one of Dan's new boys. Let me see what you need. Some of these things I'll need to track down. But you know the way it works here. We help you, you help us, right? A member of our group, Juno, went missing a few days back, and I'm getting real worried about him. So while I gather your supplies, how about you go look for him? If you find any trace of him, I'll reward. Good luck, and I pray that he's safe.